This is a chin-up, and our grip, you can see it changes from palm away in a pull-up to palm towards you in a chin-up, and it emphasizes the biceps here instead of the back. And we're going to go slow and controlled in each direction and get a nice full range of motion. Get those arms all the way straight at the bottom and chin over the top at the top.